Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know it's been a while since I've made a video and but I think this video is out of necessity because it's been a crazy 24 hours in football. Really crazy. Before I started making this video again, I got another news that Jose Mourinho had been sacked from Tottenham just because he stood up against this European Super League stuff, and honestly that's actually really disgraceful. Really disgraceful because it's just been crazy. Why think of a Super League? Why? I mean, it's pointless. Why? Okay, yeah, in England, we know that they are traditional top six. I know, yeah, Arsenal part of it, yeah, blah, blah, blah. But why you make a league like that, yeah? Basically, I think they thought about the repercussions before doing it because they know if the Premier League takes any action against them, removes them from the Premier League or relegates them or whatever, the Premier League can never be the Premier League again. Because, I mean, who wants to watch Everton, Burnley or Crystal Palace, Sheffield or whatever, I don't know. Who wants to watch that? It's the big guns that make the game Premier League competitive and all. So, I don't know, it's just crazy. It's just crazy. Because, I mean, why? It's just been a crazy 24 hours of football, actually. And now, most of the clubs that have signed up for the Super League are pulling out of Europe. Getting off of the ECA and stuff. So, I mean, it's just crazy. Why? I'm not sure football can ever be the same after this. I'm not sure football can ever be the same. Because if you look at it, basically, yeah, a club in the European Super League or whatever it's called now, if a player from Leicester or, let's say, Everton, I'll use Leicester as an example. If Leicester wants to go for a player now, yeah, and that player is wanted by like Arsenal, the player will fancy going to Arsenal because he knows he's going to play in the European Super League and all. He's going to get more recognition there than going to Leicester where he just plays in the Premier League week in, week out. And probably if the Champions League and Europa League still remains, you get to play. I feel actually changes football totally because it's just crazy. I don't know. I don't think football can ever be the same after this. And I think Gary Neville made a fantastic point on Twitter, actually. He said they should find teams that actually did this, place an embargo on their transfers and probably relegate them. I don't think that relegation is actually going to be feasible. But I mean, the fining and the embargo on transfers, actually, I think that's... I can't imagine Arsenal or Man City or Chelsea not being in the Premier League. It's just... I don't know. This is just going to ruin football. And I see Stan Kroenke coming out this morning talking about how he's going to help for the good of football and shit. Fuck it, man. What do you mean? Oh, shit. European Super League, it's going to ruin football as we know it. I mean, I don't think football can ever be the same again. Because, okay, let's say they continue Champions League and Europa. It's not even possible for just teams to play in those competitions anymore. You play in your Super League or whatever, and on the weekends you come back to the Premier League after getting an advantage over those teams in the Premier League. It's just outright crazy. I understand Juve and the rest can do it. Serie A, I have no problem with that. Other leagues, I don't care. But the Premier League in particular, this is crazy. It's not even meant to be. I saw a post now about Dortmund. They tweeted a post out that they're not going to be part of the European Super League, and I feel that's commendable because, man, it's just crazy. Why? What's Super League for? What? Who says anybody's super or anything? I don't know. I don't think I expected Barcelona to be in this, actually. Real Madrid, I think, is expected. Atletico, I don't expect to be in it because, why? What? Well, I'm talking about those teams. Arsenal, my team, I don't expect us to be in it because, boy, we're probably going to be last or bottom in whatever league it is or shit. I mean, I don't know. This is just crazy. Been a crazy 24 hours. But hopefully the fans we can stand up and kick against this stuff. Because I've been seeing precedents and all talking about how they're not going to allow you to stand. And if everybody can come together, we can just bin this idea of the Super League and all. And God help us. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and just subscribe so you can get more updates about this Super League shit and how we're going to get rid of it. Thank you, guys.
Please subscribe to Everything Football with BJ.